Well, it was early Friday morning, I was cycling into town. The front wheel, it was wobbling and the mud got falling down. The two legs of me trousers were tied up with bits of twine. And a pension book was telling me a pint would soon be mine. Hell yeah, Mr. Murphy, said the postman far to me. Not too bad, says I, for a man of 73. The fox came to me house last night and stole me only duck. Bye, y'all.